Skimboarding to me is just a getaway from all your problems. It's great to wake up and just see that text message from your buddies saying, hey, let's go out and take advantage of it and have a good time.
There's all this anticipation building up from what the spot's going to be like, who's going to be there, what features are we going to film on, and you get out of the car, you set up, and you just go for it.
I'd say the number one thing I've taken from skimboarding is the endless opportunities to create new friendships. It's pretty tough to just walk up to somebody and be like, hey, you know, you want to be friends, but when you're doing something that you love and you know that person right down the stream is doing something that they love, it's really easy to you know, spark a conversation.
Skimboarding just brings so many people together on and off the water.
Falling's the worst, but you know, that's just a part of skimboarding. You know, you go for a trick over and over and over again, and you know, it's something that you push yourself to do.
One of the raddest things about skimboarding to me is, I mean, you could be trying a trick like 20, 30 times, but you're getting nowhere close, but all it takes is that one landing to make it all worth it.
That's close.
Really, we just want to keep pushing the sport, having fun, and doing rad things.